Atoms are the basic building blocks of nature, the smallest element of everything around us that we can see, touch, or smell. Atoms group together in molecules and make up everything in our world, from plants, to people, to entire planets. Like the atom, a pixel is the smallest element of a digital picture, represented on a TV, computer screen, tablet, or smartphone display. Appearing as tiny squares on the screen, pixels group together create images of text, graphics, photos, and video. Millions of pixels are needed to create a recognizable image on the screen. If too few pixels are used, the image looks blocky, and straight lines can appear to have a stair-step effect. Using more pixels enables the image to more closely resemble the original. The total amount of pixels displayed on a screen is called the resolution, and today's screen displays typically offer resolutions consisting of millions of pixels, or megapixels. Screen resolution is calculated by displaying the number of pixels displayed vertically with the number of pixels displayed horizontally. For example, a full HD screen displays a popular high-definition resolution called 1080p because it measures 1,080 pixels tall by 1,920 pixels wide. A single static image on a full HD screen displays 2 megapixels, but full motion video refreshes the screen many times per second to depict motion. The refreshed video images are called frames, and 30 frames per second is considered the minimum necessary for achieving high-quality motion video playback and a smooth gaming experience. Displaying 30 frames per second on a full HD screen generates a massive 60 million pixels per second. New ultra-high-resolution 4K televisions and computer monitors display 8 million pixels per image, 4 times more pixels than 1080p displays, and require powerful graphics processing to achieve this. The latest and most advanced computer processors, called APUs, integrate traditional computer processors and powerful graphics processors working together as a team. Optimized for today's video entertainment and popular computer games, AMD's A-series APUs deliver high visual quality and smooth video playback and the megapixel demands of tomorrow's immersive visual entertainment. Can your processor and graphics card handle all of these pixels? For more information, go to www.amd.com/APU. A recent study concluded that a key factor contributing to Albert Einstein's genius-level IQ was that the left and right sides of his brain were far better connected than the average person, something that also applies to another kind of thinking machine, computer microprocessors.